Once we completed our investigation and the case was made up for the arrest of Asaram, a dedicated team of officers with trained commandos was sent to Indore, his most secured abode. When the team arrived there, many protesters were there, and those protesters outside the campus were befooled by Indore police by building heavy built-up of the forces and the riot control equipments on the front wall of the ashram. They have been fooled by creating the perception that Asaram will be taken out from the front gate, but we breached the back wall of the ashram and we catch hold of the Asaram and threw him inside the waiting vehicles, and our team of officers ran to the airport where we were able to airlift him from airport to Jodhpur, where he was further interrogated into the police custody. Once our investigation was completed, after investigating and interrogating him in the police custody for a day, we sent him to the judicial custody in the jail, and in the coming days, trial started.